Tommy's off. Tommy's off.
It's been an electrifying game. The atmosphere, particularly in the second half, as the Munster supporters are trying to galvanise their team. But what a response to that. Blistering first half performance by Sale. Munster really have come back really strong, dominating the possession.
And the only problem with Danny Cipriani's dalliance down that blind side, it means that Munster have the throw into the line out here.
Yeah, an error judgment. Does this leave enough time? 90 seconds or so left. Seconds or so left of this game. Is that enough time for Munster? Think back to some of those legendary endeavours of Munster teams passed on through multiple phases right to the very end of the game to snatch victory from the jaws of defeat.
Casey, and there's the platform. Here is O'Mahony.
That's a ball!
It's a powerful, surging drive from this Munster pack. Casey at the tail. Creeping and crawling and rumbling. That's the 22. Are we going to see one of those epic drop goal-winning efforts from Munster in the final minute of this game? They've got two options there in Keatley and JJ Hanrahan. Can they find the right sort of possession? And can they find a cool head to nail it?
And can still maintain the discipline, not concede a penalty.
Here is Conor Murray. They're in the right sort of field position now. Our Munster directly in front of the post and inside the 22. And it's Ian Keatley. The defence was up so hard and fast, he didn't have a chance to set himself for the drop goal.
And the pass put him on his left foot.
Here is O'Donnell. Still Munster possession though. Final play of the game. But they've been driven outside that 22, crucially.
And had years of experience in the likes of a Conroy. Go through the phases again, not panic.
Well, Hampton it was three seasons ago when Munster did exactly this in Limerick, through phase after phase after phase, maintaining remarkable patience all the way until eventually they put Ronan O'Gara into position. Here is Hanrahan. Here is Simon Zeebo now for Felix Jones. Any sort of points will win the game for Munster. Penalty, drop goal, trial do nicely. Here's Casey. Here is Murray, back for Keatley, dropping for Munster glory! And it's Munster glory again! How many times have these magnificent Munster men done that in Europe?
Astonishing victory for Munster. Really well done. Through the composure was brilliant. Head onto the ball. Pushed the defenders one way or another. Keatley called it when he was ready. Had the composure. Come on, the composure to get back there and win. That's what he wanted. The question whether Keatley had the sort of mentality, had the strength and character to see Munster over the finishing line. And he did it there. That was a wonderful way to finish off a game. Heartbreak for Sale. What a return back in the second half of Munster.
Well, you